boys are back. We've been training two gold rare players to try to get someone good. I just don't need these players, and they're not tradable. So, do this set, I guess. So yeah, none on the top page. It's just Shattenkirk and Gibson. I was gonna do Giordano, but then I realized I had Gibson in my collection, so I'm not gonna put Giordano in when he's higher than both of them. So yeah. And if you're wondering why I have Giordano not in the team and Keith in the team, I just think Keith's a better player. So yeah. Hopefully we can get something good. The other one where you traded five gold commons for a rare player, I don't think's worth it, because a gold common's like 2k, and the odds, like, you need to play a Crosby to get something good. Like, you need to pull at least an 85, but no. There we go. Dustin Brown. Not bad.